everybody that ain't listen to me yet, I let you win a little bit until I'm all where I came from. Cause everybody, I'ma get up in your head and get delivering the setup and the harmonies and play drums. So when you're right up at the feeling in the flesh, it's like I bit him in the neck and then that's all I do is taste blood. I tell about it, I'ma rip it independently, the shit is never ending and I'm starting it with day one. Born in the city right outside of Miami, I feel I'm not on the planet, I really want out of strain and I started crying, I panic, I was inside of my parents through a divorce and I'm moving out of Florida, then I came up. For 2 weeks, I was packed in the car seat, the parents in the front, like I'm back at the palm trees. I wonder where we headed, going all the way to Flint. I'll be living in the city with the water that is dangerous. Caught up in a straight slum, all they do is slaying drugs. Every other day, another body when they aim guns. This is the city that they decided to bring me to as a baby, like there ain't no other option to be raised up. Immediately, there was medical problems, screaming every minute till I'm coughing up my dang lungs. Nobody can help me when I went to the doctors, so I just end up in another hospital for 8 months. Started growing up quick, cause I knew I had to be a role model, but they wanted me to stay young. Not allowed outside, so I sat alone, making all dripping tears all over my paintbrush. In the hood, but I went to better schools, had to drive 30 minutes every morning, it was great fun. Doing math at a high school level in the 5th grade, and nobody smarter than my brain was. But then I moved, and I had to switch schools, had to get new friends, had to be cool. And I knew I'd have to start at the beginning, and I probably wouldn't fit in, like I put an old charger in the 8+. Nobody would talk to me, they just all bullies in the mall, but they just been a monster, what have they done? Every day, I just kinda mess up my brain, but with a pen and the paper, I'll be somebody this that you can't touch.